This is how to set the camshaft position sensor on a 2001 Jeep Grand Cherokee. It'll apply to a lot of different 4-liter Jeep engines. But firstly, what you do is you get the crankshaft up on top dead center. And I got a mark down there, I think you can see it. And of course you want to take, to make sure you're on the compression stroke, you've got to take the coil pack out and pull the number one spark plug out and make sure that you're actually on the compression stroke, because you'll feel air blowing out of the cylinder, as opposed to the exhaust stroke starting intake. But anybody that's into an engine understands that already, so I won't go through that process. Just make sure you're on top dead center compression. And then you drop this guy, you drop this cam sensor down in the hole, and that's your oil pump drive. And there's a nice hole they put in here in the side. You can see that. Hopefully she'll focus. That's an alignment hole. It's actually made, they say, for a toothpick, but I got a little screwdriver here I'm using. And when you've got her lined up right, it'll go through the hole that's in the reluctor here in the side of the housing, and then your little cam reluctor wheel here will be lined up with that pin right there, and you're good to go. And you tighten her down and you're good to go. And you can see there's steam coming out of there because I just had it running.